Hey guys, it's CJ, and you're watching the Morning Marshal. Marshals, as you know, it's Spirit Week. Today is Thursday, and our theme has been changed to Neon Day. Friday will remain PJ Day, the one day you can come to school in your pajamas. Here are some great jerseys from yesterday. The brackets have been set for the Region 1 basketball tournament. The girls will play on Saturday at 1:30 against Tillman, and the boys will play on Tuesday at 8 against Graves. Good luck to both teams. Shout out to the track team. During the indoor state meet in Louisville, 18 members of the track team placed, and the boys relay team placed first in the 4x400 meter relay. We would like to take a minute to congratulate the archery team, and specifically Hannah Smith, who took third place state in Olympic recurve. Bella Barrett looked to the second place in state in Olympic recurve. Tyra McWilliams, second place in the state in open class compound. Macy West got first place in state for Olympic recurve. And finally, Christian Jones, who won state in barbell recurve. Also, Bella Barrett was going to be signing with the University of Pikeville tomorrow at 1:45. Did you know there's going to be a Healing and Arts Festival this Sunday? There will be 40 plus vendors selling things like crystals, oils, clothes, art, and more at 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Also, there will be live music at noon and free giveaways. It's free to get in and social distancing is required. Lunch today will be burritos or cheesy chicken with rice and refried beans and tropical fruit. If you are interested in a career in engineering, listen up. Westlake is offering a scholarship for those who plan on majoring in engineering in college. For the application and requirements, see the senior blog. MCHS senior Carly Jones has been selected as this year's KHSSL state champion in broadcasting. She was also rewarded with this year's Blyton Book Award, which is given to one senior who has excelled in multiple speech and debate events. Congratulations, Carly. Did you know there was a famous rapper here at MCHS? This week of Parker Asks, Parker sat down with senior Jamal to talk about his music, and even they played several of his songs. Jamal part three, no bunny, no
I love my money, your mama still call me honey. Hey guys, it's Parker Carrick here, and today I'm interviewing a local rapper. May I introduce Jamal?
So Parker, it's great to be here today.
So, progression of Jamal, your first song you came out with.
I'm Jamal. You know, I was kind of like the spur of the moment. I was like sitting at home. You know, I'd always talked about it. I'd always been like writing stuff down for music. Really wanted to get into the whole rap thing. And so I just, you know, wrote I'm Jamal like 15 minutes, recorded it for like another 30 minutes. And it was just, you know, just from there. And that's how it all got started.
Jamal, Jamal. So, you had that song come out with Josh Mauser.
Yeah.
Jamal Part 2 Remix.
Jamal Part 2 Remix. Jamal Part 2, I still be the man, yeah I'm the dude, I got that carefree attitude. Then I did, Ashanti. Part so sick, that I'm at the Earl, I say underrated life, my name is Earl. I did another one called Poppy. You know I don't play golf, still keep me a caddy. Yeah, I'm a fat boy, still like to flex. Another boy becoming a next. And BAX was another one I did. And already know, freshest things is Mr. Clean. The boy, I'ma smack you, you only wanna test this. You wanna hate, but you smart, so won't express this. Diamonds are left on my necklace. Diamonds are left on my necklace.
A lot of people hated on Jamal, and he almost quit the rap game. He almost quit. And I'm glad he didn't, but do you want to tell us about that a little bit?
Yeah, I got some hate comments. One particular person named Charlie. Another song I did, actually, I did a whole diss track about that person called Goodbye Charlie instead of, like, Good Luck Charlie. Yeah. I was, like, you know, angry for a while about it, and because I really wanted to do it, but I had trouble with the hate, but, you know, had some, you know, really good people tell me, you know, just don't let other people make, like, put you down, and, you know, follow your dream, you know.
Shut your mouth, that's your decision. Don't make me choose it, cause I can get villainous like Shredder. This some murder endeavor, and I don't need a Beretta. Chop all AK, I send out lyrical bullets. My mouth is a gun and a trigger, you put it into your brain. I'm bringing the pain, I'ma teach you not to run that mouth again. Good luck, child, you gon' need your teddy.
Everybody has their idols. Mine.
Yeah.
I got like Iron Man up there. He's pretty cool. I don't know.
Iron Man is cool, man.
Iron Man's pretty cool, but your idols in the rap game. Who do you look up to, man?
Well, I have like some more like rappers that he was like respected, like really good rapper, you know, Kendrick, Eminem, you know, like guys like that. But you know, my modern day idol, you know, got to be Gravy. He's, you know, a lot of my beat choices and stuff like that, a lot of the flows and everything I do, all because of this man right here.
But guys, right here, maybe anywhere in here, but right here specifically, there's going to be Jamal's thing.
Definitely check it out. It's going to be great.
Check it out. Just type it in on your phone. Click Jamal Part 3. Just do it. Just do it. Right?
Right, man. It's fire. It's funny. It's got everything you could ever want. It's catchy. Everything.
All right, well, that's going to be all. Thank you, Jamal. You have a good one. Thanks for watching, guys.
I'd like to say congratulations to Sydney Tucker and Jackson Story for making it to the Marshall Leaders. Sydney is a junior and Jackson is a senior. I'm CJ, and this has been the Morning Marshal.